God, with our presence, in our presence, in our lives. We're so blessed by this. We ask you, Lord, to continue to be with us, continue to ensure our faith and wisdom in you, and that when we pass it on to other people, that we don't hide that love for you. We ask you, Lord, to be with those concerns that were brought up today, that people are struggling with pain and discomfort and trouble walking and heart problems. We are in celebration of those that have gotten better and things that have gotten better. We're so thankful for those things that we pray for and for the love of each one that we pray for. And we ask you this in Jesus' precious name. And Lord, we ask you, as you would pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.